You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Welcome to Nevada. Yes, yes, yes. I appear to have crashed my boat. Used a mod to spawn here, so this is new. Interesting. It's my weapon. It's a bowling pin. Fantastic. items. Oh, that's right. I forgot I have the things you start with. You know what? I think I will start with whatever gave me. Oh, gave me a machete too. A battle rifle. Oh. Hell yeah. Freaking sweet. I love this gun. Alright. Let's see, where am I at? Oh dear. Oh dear. No. No. Okay, so I guess... I have to make my way back to Prim. Oh, this should be interesting. As I am, in fact, level 1. The desert is not ready for kumquat. I'm not ready for kumquat. Let's see here. Nope. Can I speak that? Nope. Oh, man. It's pretty out here, though. Stuff over there? No, nothing really useful. Can I pick you? No. How about you? No. Shit. Alright. Let's, okay, so I'm pretty sure this is Boulder City coming up here. Which should be interesting. There's usually some good loot there. Oh, hello. So I got a bunch of mods in here. Along with all the expansion packs. Which should make for an interesting play. Nope, alright. Wow, okay. Boulder City. I've been here forever. Holy shit. I've been here in reality, which is funny. It, doesn't look like this at all. Okay, that was there. No, it wasn't. Come on, why can't I pick any of this stuff? Come on. Kind of looks like me in reality, in a way. That's why I picked that preset every time. Ooh, birds. Can I shoot the birds?
Whoa, whoa, careful!
Who said that? Oh, there's a man there. Alright. Let's go in here. Maybe you can find someone who'll buy off all my junk. Hello, sir. I would like some of your wares.
A customer. Not many people come into Boulder City these days.
Not surprising.
What can I get?
Okay, let's sell some of this junk. I don't need the rolling pin. I'll need that for later. I'm not going to use them. Hold on to the shotgun. No, I'm going to use armors that I find or come across. Oh, I'm wearing... Oh, he doesn't have that much money. Oh. Fine.
Another satisfied customer.
Now you
come back.
Damn it, Ike. I wish to shoot you, but you don't even have enough money to make it worth shooting you. Alright, so I guess I go this way. This is weird starting all the way out here. Ooh. What is this? Toolbox. Nothing in any of this junk. Brotherhood Combat Locker. Oh. Water Brahmin? Whoa. Oh crap! Red scorpions. Okay, oh, nice. Oh yeah. Did I take those? No, I'll take those. I'll take some of that. Yeah, I have a mod in here that allows me to do this. Bullet time! It sucks up AP. What is this place? This is a strange little settlement I've come across. It's part of Boulder City, I guess. And yes, I am playing on hardcore, so I'm going to have to be collecting all this stuff and making recipes and healing over time. Well, there it is. Die, you son of a bitch. Oh, shit! Oh, God, no. Those are useful for stuff. Oh god, there's a baby! There's a baby one! God damn it, I hate red scorpions! Oh god. I hate red scorpions, I really do. Like, in reality, I hate scorpions, so seeing giant scorpions is just like, nope! Nope, killed them! With fire, I've lost my track. Where was I going? This way? I can sprint too, but it sucks up AP, which is slightly annoying. I know what I'm gonna do.
And we're back.
This is Mr. New Vegas. Oh, shit.
I'm not just talking about the gamma ray.
All right, well, I'm not going that way.
Here are our top stories. Unconfirmed reports say NCR General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be president.
Damn it, Crisadors. I hate Crisadors. Or the fuck they're called.
Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority.
Considering I'm still level 1.
This move would not be unexpected. Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a fascinating place, isn't it?
Well, that's the Orion back. 1, or whatever the hell it's called.
Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now, come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it between us two.
Okay, there's Helios 1, that's what it's called. Helios 1. Alright. Alright then. Let's go this way. Station. Usually there's people here, so I'm going to be really... What the hell's that? Am I going crazy, or was there a building there a second ago? Alright, well, I'll check that out in a second. I want to clear this place out. And for that, I'm going to switch to my shotgun. Right. Gun cabinet. I'll take the bullets. I don't need the shoddy though. Don't need any of that stuff. Some money here. Nice. sell some ammo. Take that. Take that. Alright. That was profitable. I want to see what's over there. It's probably a bad idea. Huh. There's grass over here. Nice. Electro City, huh? It's one of the mods,
hello,
I think.
Gentlemen, Mr. New Vegas here. You're also great, and we're gonna keep you listening all day.
Wow.
If you like news, you're gonna
there's nothing
love
over
our
here.
Next segment.
The shit.
The Ultralux are questioning whether his pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have done
right.
At the restaurant
let's
find
get
the
through the desert.
But say many tables remain empty. One more story for you.
And we'll see what's going on over at
startling accounts of the legate known as Lannis.
Ah, this guy. Fantastic.
Hello there.
Hello, Malcolm.
Don't suppose you can I'll tell it.
Sorry, Malcolm. Yep. I like my outfit at the moment.
And his name is Johnny Guitar.
Do 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 do. Shooting people in the head is fun. Do 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 do. All right. Where are we going? Following the road. Oh, there's a. Novak. I'm gonna check out this farm first. Ooh, a wind farm. Oh, close the doors. Nope. Ain't going that way. Going this way. Ooh, I can jump really far while sprinting. Alright. There's Novak. Means I should be able to get to Prim. No, I need to get to Good Springs. Oh, wait. Or can I just. What the shit? Okay, did not expect that. That's a new one on me. Alright. Back on the highway, I-95. Alright, take the Novak exit. Come on, Novak.
Oh. Yes.
There's Dinky. Hey, Dinky. You have a man in your mouth, you know that? Is he tasty? He probably is. Welcome to Novak. I don't need to be here yet, so I'm going to keep going. Holy shit. I think I might be able to skip a big part of this, but I really want. We want to do those quests. Because I don't. Shit. You know what? I'll just talk to the guy in his mouth and see if that will trigger.
You saw me standing alone.